Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are unboxing this smartwatch I got from DG for about 220 to 250 cedis as of now. Actually, I got a little bit discount from the person, so I was able to purchase this for 220 cedis. So I'll be unboxing this so we get to know everything inside this box, whether it's worth buying, looking at the price, and whether it's not worth buying. Yes, so keep watching this video. Let me take you through this unboxing so we can look at all the features of this particular smartwatch. Thank you. Alright, so I think this video just what is enough to tell you whether this watch is worth buying or not. So you behind this video, if this video was helpful, make sure you drop a like, you subscribe to this channel, and also make sure you drop a comment. If you are a user of this watch, one way or the other, you might have something you don't like about the watch. Make sure you drop it in the comment so others can also watch and also advise themselves on whether to buy this watch or not. Thank you so much for watching this video. Catch you up in my next upload.